The Synod of Bishops in Vatican City ended Saturday with a call for greater involvement of women in the church. The meeting, which included 30 young adults, produced a final document with suggestions for the Pope. It said women are often excluded from church decision-making to the church's detriment. Before the synod, prominent women in the church had criticized the fact that they weren't allowed to vote on the final document. Pope Francis has repeatedly said women cannot serve as priests. In the past, he's cited a document written by Pope John Paul II that says, in part, Christ set an example for the church by choosing only men to be apostles. Aside from discussing women, the document addressed the issue of clergy sexual abuse, which continues to be in the news. But it shied away from asking for a zero-tolerance policy toward abuse, something that was reportedly in earlier drafts.